It's the coldest night in Serafina's life, maybe the coldest night in Bethlehem ever. The young daughter of the Bethlehem innkeeper is annoyed with how crowded and uncomfortable her home is. Remembering the young couple staying in her family's stable across the lane, she brings them fire for warmth. When she encounters the newborn Jesus, she finds her mood suddenly altered and her life forever changed, thanks to the Christmas light.